Good morning, kids. Let's start our math session. So, kids, in our today's math session, we are going to do the revision of smaller number. What we are going to do? We are going to do the revision of smaller number. So, first, take out your workbook, pencil, and crayons, and we will start our worksheet.
So, kids, this is our today's worksheet. Open this page in your workbook and take out your pencil and eraser. So, we will start by writing the date. Do you all know which date is today? Yes, today is date 1919. So, write down 1919-10-2020. Everyone write down the date. Yes. Now, after writing the date, we will read the heading. Color the smaller number in each mat. Here mats are given and on each mat two numbers are given. See, on each mat there are two numbers and we are going to color the number which is smaller. What we are going to do? Yes, we will color the smaller number. So let's see which is the smaller number. In the first mat there are two numbers, 1 and number 3535. Single number 1 and number 3535. So tell me which is smaller. Smaller means less. Yani ki jo number kam hai. Okay, now if you have 1 chocolate and your friend is having 35 chocolates. So who is having less? Yes, you are having less. It means you are having only 1 chocolate. So 1 is smaller. 1 is smaller. So we will color in number 1. Now I am using orange color. Orange is my favorite color and you are going to use your favorite color. So start coloring in number 1. Come on, color it fast and color it properly. Don't go outside number 1. Very good. Done? Yes. Now let's come to the next mat. And the next month again there are number 1717 and 4. 1717 and 4. Now which is smaller number in it? Yes, number 4 is small number. So we will color in number 4. Come on, start coloring with me. Fast. Don't take out the color, do it properly. Very good. Now let's go to the next mat and in the next number are number 2323 and number 5858. 23 and 58. Which is lesser? The number which is less is smaller number. So 58 is greater and 2323 is smaller. So color in number 2323. Come on, start coloring fast. 2, 3. Come on, start coloring. Yes, very good. Okay, now let's move to the next mat. And the next two numbers are 4646 and 3838. 4646 and 3838. So tell me which is smaller number, 46 or 38? Yes, number 3838 is smaller number. So we will color in number 3838. Come on, start coloring with me. Number 3838. Number 3838. Come on, do it fast. So kids, after finishing this sheet, click the photo and send it to ma'am. Bye kids.